Well, new this morning, police are searching for a suspect after shots were fired on Grand Rapids Southwest side. This happened just before 3 this morning outside a home near Dorchester and Eaton in the Black Hills neighborhood, not far from Coit Park. We're told multiple shell casings were found, but luckily no one was hit by gunfire. If you know anything, call police.